full of the darkness. His allies set out. Oh no. So Noz and Getsu this time. Oh, here we go again, folks. He hugged the moon. Alright, so for you folks watching live, what do you feel like? You want to see me go through nightmare mode? We could switch over to the Binding of Isaac? I could do Slay the Spire? Or does anyone have any other suggestions? I want to say the answer to that question is no. Alright. Well, no. We're missing somebody here. Now it's really like Castlevania. There's the ghost train again. Ha. Now I can see what the fuss is all about going up here. That has gotta be the weakest attack I think I've seen in a game like this yet. Oh no, can't hit. Get out of my way, rat. Oh no, not you again. Whoa! Her longer than normal jumps are kind of throwing me off, or higher, I should say. Took the hard route. Oh, we got a health upgrade. So I guess it was worth it, right? Oh, you're not supposed to be here. I think the enemies are doing more damage, too. Can we go this way? There we go, we got my attack back. Now all is good in the world. The other thing is, we technically only have now 3 characters per stage. So gotta be really careful how I'm dying. Hope those paintings show up again. Take his fire wheel as an emergency for those sections. I think we're at the boss already. Yep. shouldn't be too bad. Steamboat Willie over here. Hey, those fires aren't supposed to stay. Oh crap. Phew. That's a new one. Oh good, they've changed the patterns. Not done yet. Hey! Oh god, you hit that. That's good. Right. Here comes his final blast. That ghost train. Hell, that sounds like an oxymoron. So it doesn't look like he gets any additional sub-weapons. Come on, buddy. So apparently that doesn't do anything. To these guys. Come on. Not nice. This is where the other guy was. Did not mean it looks like that. Oh god. I may regret coming down here, folks. That's how. I got a little up again. Or one up. Please, I've played too much Castlevania to recognize the Medusa pattern at this point. That's just such a narrow thing right there. Mm-hmm. I like those platforms. What do you think now, folks? It's gonna drop the second I step on it? Yep. Or it starts to crack. I hate those guys. I'm not jumping here. Let's hope I'm right or I just got him killed. Oh. Take that. boss shouldn't be too bad. Alright, so I'm gonna fight these guys legitimately for a second. I just wanna see what's the strategy. Well, he certainly counters them. Or any, like, diagonal up attack does it. Ooh, I thought I was gonna die there. I think we're almost at the boss again. Oh, good. Give me those extra lives. Oh, I can hit those? Huh. Wish I knew about that one earlier. Five. Okay, so this is where we get the magic upgrade. Or I should say the weapon upgrade. Yay. Now we can throw even more daggers. 3, 4, 5. And I believe we're at the boss. Dancing fools. I think they changed her this time. Is it her? I don't know. Those are more shots. Oh, God. Well, she's gotten a lot harder. And then the second she starts to use that spell, I need to be not under an ice cream. This is gonna be annoying. 2, 3, and then immediately start moving. Don't come to the left. Don't come to the left. God, I love these daggers. This may be the pattern that I killed her. Okay, maybe not. Maybe need the platforms with her. 1, 2, 3, and then run and jump. Got her. But wait, there's more. She tracked me! What the hell? I did not expect that one, folks. I was being all clever there. Alright, so it looks like there's an alcove. To this, all the way to the bottom. This is a level where we get our little friend here. How's everybody's day so far? Let's just casually stroll through that. Okay. So now we definitely can only go up if we had that guy here. There. So I'm assuming this is either a shortcut, or we're gonna find an upgrade. Can't get me. And then I jump down. Now that looks straight out of Castlevania 3 right here with that background. If I time this right, just do that. Yeah, a lot of these class games, it's just about you figuring out what the hitbox is for these attacks. That looks like a secret. This is new. Does the fire respawn? Yes, it does. But I can kind of break the pattern by destroying it. Die, spider. Oh, God. Why does it have to be spikes? Tells me jumping high is not going to help us. Oh, that was almost a bad thing, folks. Survived. Two, three. I'll take over the little knives. Finally got me. At least the boss on the easy side. There you go, buddy. I think I could have killed him. Gotta make sure I keep everybody alive. We won't get all those lowly secrets. We should be able to beat him. Oh wait, we're going down. Now I think we're at the boss. Okay. Man, this place is a lot of little alcoves. Her. Oh, perfect. Alright, who should get the health up? Should be the main? Or one of our other guys. She's probably gonna be the one we're gonna be using for a lot of the bosses, so I didn't want to give it to her. Yay, my daggers are back. These little stairs can be very nervous when you're walking down them. Ooh. have ended badly, folks. Alright, now it's boss time. Money monster over here. If he has Zengetsu, he would be the best one to do the most damage with his attack speed. So what is the turn here? What's going to make this guy different for this round? You all know money is the root of all evil. I know I made that statement the last time we fought him. Uh-oh, here we go. His little finale. Not too bad. All right, so there's Path to the North, North, and South. That is one long whiff. Wait. The next level is when the damn painting comes, right? But let's be really careful and I don't kill myself by on accident here. Alright. I went to the east last time. Which way do you think we should go, folks? Come on, I've been trained by too many video games to not go the wrong way. Or to go the wrong way, I should say. Kind of break this. Now this guy is going to do 1, 2, 3. Speaking about classic games, I can't wait to see what's coming next from Joy Mashers, who made Odalis. Wait, why do I think we went this way? Just know when I go over there, he's gonna... Ghosts. Ooh. Any health here? Three. And just kill him. A missed time there would have been very bad. See that down there, right, folks? There's a staircase kind of hidden. gotta be like a check noise it keeps making. He's gonna shoot down. Alright. Now I went to the right last time. Because we had the frost power right here. Or no, no we didn't. Couldn't stop there because those damn things were coming at us. Die. How the hell are you supposed to make that work? Okay. I know we didn't go this way. So it was a shortcut. Should be health. I love those knives. I don't love those frogs. I think we're like two screens away from the boss. I'm good with this weapon, thank you very much. There we go. So this is where having our vampire powers will come in handy just to get close enough to him. At least for phase one. Alright, so that's round one. Yes, this will be very effective. I I remember about his final attack, too. Apparently, you can only throw daggers while standing up. One of these days we should play Kid Chameleon. Oh no. Now comes the damn ghost ship. That painting. Screw you guys. Take that. It went up before. It's nice having double the weapon power now. Shortcut. Now, of course, you know we could go for that extra life. And I'm being greedy now, folks. That's never a good sign. His attack here really breaks a lot of the challenge of old school platforming. It's a small price to pay. Wait, aren't we nearing the painting? Here it comes. Alright, so worst comes to worst, we're sacrificing the old man in the painting if it comes to it. Let's hope it doesn't. So they don't have a lot of health. It's just you're on some of a timer to kill them. Take that, shortcut. I think I find Shovel Knight to be harder than this. Maybe that's just me, though. I'm gonna give it to him. Oh, that was a alternate way, or a little bonus area. Aha! We'll take his ultimate spell there. I believe we're at the boss. There he is. Lightning versus lightning, I just realized that. Coming down. Ooh. That is a very narrow window there. This pattern reminds me of a Castlevania boss, which I know is a duh, but it just reminds me of a fight from an older game. I didn't think that was going to be enough to kill him. Coming for you. I think a few more patterns. I wonder if this would be a good counter against him. I'm just gonna brute force it here. I'm an idiot, I could've done that this whole time. Got him. Okay, now for the finale. Oh, that's my hit. You should just fade to dust. Not bad. So far, no deaths. Alright, this is where we found the Infinity Gauntlet, right? Alright, so we should be good to finish this up tonight. Maybe like another 10-15 minutes, I think. Actually, probably a little bit more than that now that I think about it. I forgot the final level is an actual stage. Aha. You're no match for me. There it is. We went up before, right? No, we didn't. We went down the fire path. So let's see what this is all about. Hello. 1, 2, 3, 4. It just basically gives us one extra hit. Or, I'm sorry, we do one extra tick of damage. This is gonna be a pain. Or not. I keep making things a lot harder than they really are. This time I know we went to the right. Oh look, I level up. A little closer, buddy. Well, that worked. killed them all, so I might as well get the life, right? Let's get that. Let's see how we do this here. Alright, there's the... is that rock or fire? Gets us through this quickly here. Now we got this. Do I dare? Oh! Well, that worked. Now that's from Mega Man right here. This has gone a lot easier. This thing's a fucking pain. Then this thing should die in one hit. I have not died yet this entire run. Can I hit those things while they're up there? Huh. Not stopping me. That was a mistake on my part. Oh, we can hurt those things. Thank you. site. I think that was it. You have to hit her. Hit that face again. Alright. All that's left is lightning guy and then new boss. This library is the most annoying level, I think. Not this time. What do you think? Nice spell. Sorry about that, I got family. Just went to bed, so I'm gonna try to be a little bit quieter. Some of that was gonna happen. Jump there and say, It's like Ghostbusters. Alright, so he actually got pretty much a one hit kill. Oh, these damn ghosts. I can't switch captors. I have one life per area. So there's a lot of progress. Not those health upgrades. Or those magic upgrades. Get up. Thank you. Thank you. the time for it tonight. Oh, hey, Born. Some 2D platforming between this, Cuphead, and Shulk. If you kickstarted the Metroidvania, this came with it for free. But, they are getting money from people to buy it separate. Because I do have to get going for tonight. It came about like a month ago, I think. Alright, well, I'm going to be cutting this up for everyone to watch, by the way. Have a great night, folks. I'll see you guys for the next stream. And that'll be our grab bag. So, take care, and have a good night.